Well, it's a threat because they've grown so fast. And so they almost have the power of states, but they have none of those controls or guardrails. So I think what can be done about it is for us to take a more considered approach to incorporating the voices of the people. And that's what the people-centered internet is about. Actually looking at networks of communities, we need to activate communities because individual people can be picked off by these large corporations, but whole communities cannot.